friends, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. We are heading to Shravanabelagola today. So let's start. I'm just about to leave. I'll have to wait for my friends who are about to join on the way. So I'm in front of the metro station. I'm waiting for my friend. He just arrived. Hello. Hello. Okay, it's not visible right now. Let's start our journey. We just stopped by for a coffee. They are my other two friends. Hi.
Hi.
The morning tea was very pathetic. Now we reach this, what is that? Aichana Hali Mane. So let's try the tea here. We got down for a tea, but we ended up having a breakfast. We ordered for a vada and a dosa. We just finished our breakfast, had medu dosa, vada and Mangalore buns and a cup of coffee. Just waiting for my friends. We'll just start again. We are just 50 minutes away from our destination.
Bus parking.
Reach Shravanabelagola. We parked our vehicles. We have to climb the hill. We are about to climb. Need to leave our slippers, the shoes, the shoe stand.
No, that is not moving.
We have just started taking the stairs. There's quite a lot crowd here, as you could see.
Cameraman, I meet you there. Raghu Macha Mada.
Raghu Mata.
Nandish.
Cotton Pete. In Shravanabelagola.
Smell,
Mada.
In Berlever Tamil. Nice workout. From Shravanabelagola. I'll not look it from there.
Thank you.
we finished darshan and we are now in Chennaraipatna to meet my friends, another friend who lives nearby. So I think we'll start soon back to Bangalore.
We just stopped near Murali Military Hotel, as you can see in my background, for lunch. It's about 1 o'clock now. We'll just have lunch.
We reached to Siddhalingeshwara temple in Yediyur.
I don't know whether the temple is open or not. Let's check that out. For our luck, the temple is open at this time. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So we'll go inside the temple and come back. We visited another few temples other than Siddha Lingeshwara temple. Now we are in Elmangala. We'll just have one chai and head towards home.